Hello everyone, this is me, Devasmita Sarkar. Today we are going to talk about Lakshmi Puja. So let's begin. Lakshmi Puja is a Hindu religious festival that falls on Amavasya, New Moon Day or Krishna Paksha, Dark Fortnight in the Vikram Samvat Hindu calendar, month of Ashwin on the third day of Deepavali, and is considered as the main festive day of Deepavali. According to legend, Lakshmi, the goddess of wealth, prosperity, auspiciousness and good fortune, and Lord Vishnu's wife visits her devotee and bestows gifts and blessings upon each of them. To welcome the goddess, devotees clean their houses, decorate them with finery and lights, and prepare sweet treats and delicacies offerings. Devotees believe the happier Lakshmi is with the visit, the more she blesses the family with health and wealth. In Bengal, Lakshmi Puja or Lakshmi Puja is performed on Sharada Purnima, the full moon day following Vijayadashmi. This puja is also known as Kojagori Lakshmi Puja. Women worship Ma Lakshmi in the evening after cleaning their house and decorating the floor of their houses with Alpona. Celebrations in India. Lakshmi is believed to roam the earth on the night of Lakshmi Puja. On the evening of Lakshmi Puja, people open their doors and windows to welcome Lakshmi and place diya lights on their windowsills and balcony ledges to invite her in. People wear new clothes or their best outfits as the evening approaches. Then diyas are lit, pujas are offered to Lakshmi and to one or more additional deities depending on the region of India, typically Ganesha, Saraswati and Kubera. Lakshmi symbolizes wealth and prosperity, and her blessings are invoked for a good year ahead. On this day, the mothers who work hard all year are recognized by the family. Mothers are seen to embody a part of Lakshmi, the good fortune and prosperity of the household. Small earthen ware lamps filled with oil are lighted and placed in rows by some Hindus along the parapets of temples and houses. Some set diyas adrift on rivers and streams. Important relationships and friendships are also recognized during the day by visiting relatives and friends, exchanging gifts and sweets. It is popularly believed that Lakshmi likes cleanliness and will visit the cleanest house first. Hence, the broom is worshipped with offerings of haldi, turmeric and sindhu vermilion. On this day, Lakshmi Puja consists of a combined puja of five deities. Ganesha is worshipped at the beginning of every auspicious act as Vigneshwara. Goddess Lakshmi is worshipped in her three forms: Mahalakshmi, the goddess of wealth and money; Mahasaraswati, the goddess of books and learning; and Mahakali. Kubera, the treasure of gods, is also worshipped. The most auspicious time for the puja is decided when Amavasya Tithi prevails during Pradosh Kal or the evening time. On this day, the sun enters its second course and passes the constellation Libra, which is represented by the balance or scale. Hence, the sign of Libra is believed to suggest the balancing and closing of account books. After the puja, people go outside and celebrate by lightning up and fireworks. The children enjoy sparklers and varieties of small fireworks, while adults enjoy playing with ground chakra, Vishnu chakra, flower pots, Sutli bomb, chocolate bomb, which is now banned, and rockets and bigger fireworks. The fireworks seen in the celebration of Diwali is a way to chase away evil spirits. After fireworks, people head back to a family feast, conversation and mithais, sweets and desserts. People also perform Vaibhava Lakshmi Vrat for only one day. It is believed that doing Vrat or observance and worship of Lakshmi is also worshipped in many parts of India in the month of Margashira, the ninth month of Hindu calendar, every Friday. Vaibhav means prosperity and wealth, and hence goddess Vaibhav Lakshmi is believed to protect the devotees from the misfortunes and grant them grass, happiness, wealth and prosperity. Vaibhav Lakshmi Puja and worship is held at Jivanagar, Maharashtra, India by Sadhguru Sri Anuruddha Upasana Trust, Mumbai, India every year with great enthusiasm. Thousands of devotees participate in this puja and carry out the rituals with discipline and in harmony. Celebration in Nepal. Lakshmi Puja is celebrated as a part of Tihar, a second national festival of Nepal after Dashain. In Nepal, it is celebrated for 5 days, which include Kag, Crow, Tihar Kukur, Dog, Tihar Gai, Cow, Tihar in the morning and Lakshmi Puja at night, Maha Puja, Self Puja, Gaur Walks and Bull, Tihar and Gorbandhan Puja, and finally Bhai Thika, Bhai Dooj, as respectively the 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th and 5th days. On Lakshmi Puja in Nepal, people buy gold and silver, precious gemstones, new utensils of copper, brass and bronze as a sign of good luck, prosperity, money and wealth. These are then used to worship Lakshmi at night. Nepalese perform this worship at a place cleansed with holy water, cow dung and red mud. They light the whole house with candles and lamps from Lakshmi Puja. Lakshmi Devasi and Bhailo is played by gathering with friends. So these are some pictures of Lakshmi. Thank you. Please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to comment in the comment section below. Bye bye. Stay home and stay safe.